Good morning, children. I, Mrs. S. Ojha, am going to teach you computer. This is my first interaction with me and you. This is your book, IT Zest, and the number of your book is 5. So this is 5 class book. In your book, there are 9 chapters. In previous class, I have taken first chapter, that is computer history and classification. I have taught you many topics like abacus, tabulating machine, and analytical engine, Pascaline, and so many more. In this class, I will discuss with you last topic from lesson first, computer classification according to size. According to size, computer classified in 4 categories. First is supercomputer. Second is mainframe computer. Third is macro computer. And fourth is mini computer. End of the chapter, I will give you some question answer. You have to do all the question answer in your fair copy. You have to make a interleave 2-line ruled copy for computer, and you have to do all the questions answer whatever I will give you in that copy. So let's watch the class. Lesson first, computer history and classification. Children, computer classification according to size is divided into 4 categories. First is supercomputer, second is mainframe computers, third is mini computer, and fourth is macro computer. What is supercomputer and where we use supercomputer? Supercomputer is most powerful computers in the world. They are used for special purpose. They handle most complex scientific, statistical applications or programs. Normally we don't use the supercomputer. It is used in a defense to make complex chemical formula, space research, and many more other places. What are the key features of supercomputer? A supercomputer is used very high speed of technology. They have very high memory capacity. Data processing is ultra fast. Highly sophisticated technology is used in these computers. Example, parallel processing. Parallel processing means
A person can do work simultaneously more than one jobs. The cost of supercomputer is $1 million to $5 million or more. Okay, children? A supercomputer is computer very great speed and memory. They are usually thousands of times faster than ordinary personal computer made at that time. Supercomputer can do arithmetic jobs very fast. Param, you are too. Tata Eka is the Indian supercomputer. See the key features of mini computer: higher processing speed, lower category computer but slower than supercomputer and mainframe computer. They are expensive, larger than microcomputer, mostly used as to control the servers network. Example is mini computer. PDP 11, VAX 7500, Magnum, etc. In this time, mini computer is not in existence due to the availability of powerful microprocessor based PCS, because microcomputer is completely replaced to mini computer. In this time, microcomputer do all the work of mini computer. That why mini computer have not existence nowadays. Okay, children, let's see the another computer. Is microcomputer. Microcomputer use a microprocessor chip called CPU, silicon chip. Okay, children? So this chip is called CPU, means central processing unit. Two major types of computer are laptop and desktop. You are using at your home, they are microcomputer. Only one user can use these computers at the time. That's why they are also known as personal computer or PC. They are used everywhere, like our school, libraries, count office, at our home, shops, malls and many where. So some key features also have having the microcomputer. These are smaller than mini computers. These are high speed computers, cost in thousands. They are portable in size. These computers use RAM as primary memory. RAM means random access memory. Okay, children? So RAM chip is also using this computer, that is volatile memory, random access memory. These computers support different types of secondary memory for permanent storage of data, like hard disk, DVD writer, DVD, flash drive, means pen drive. So many kind of secondary storage device you can use with the microcomputer. It can support several modern languages also, like Fortran, Basic, COBOL, Pascal, C++, C#, Java, SQL, Oracle, and so many others. For example of microcomputer is, there are many companies, just take an example, HCL, Wipro, IBM PC, HP, Apple Macintosh, and so many others. So these are your four types of computer according to their size, processing speed, and memory capacity. It's having ascending order, like super computer, mainframe computer, mini computer, and microcomputer. Mini computer is larger than microcomputer. Micro means smallest computer. Okay, so these are categories of four kind of computer according to their size. So let's revise the children all the topics from your chapter. Your chapter first has been completed, and with your class I'm giving you some PDF work you have to do in your computer interleave fair copy. All the question answer exercises you have to do properly with the neat and clean work in your fair copy. Okay, children? So watch the class again and read properly. Good day, students.